like 3/4 of it.
Yes.
If you kids don't stop arguing, you can forget about going to the asteroid fair.
Which Arthur character are you?
She's DW, so she's funny.
I'm giving you half a star if one star is usually the lowest you can get, but I made an exception.
And she's Arthur because she's smart.
Isn't it great to be appreciated?
We don't argue like DW and Arthur do.
Yes, we do.
This is all your fault!
No,
see,
we
just
don't.
Like Arthur and DW.
No, we're not.
Aww, not again!
I guess we are just like Arthur and DW.
Yeah.
Are getting odder and odder.
Something very odd has happened.
As in Odd Squad.
Whoa.
Weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Funding for Arthur is provided by...
Every moment of play is a chance to learn. ABCMouse.com. Offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8 is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
A cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you. Thank you. To watch more Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
Is anywhere you want to be, anytime, on the PBS Kids video app.
Where is it?
Yeah!
Yeah! Cue the fireworks!
It's where you can watch all your favorite shows all in one place.
Whoa!
Push the live TV button and you get instant access to full-length episodes that play all day long.
It's even more breathtaking than I remember.
Tally-ho!
It's all on the free PBS Kids video app. Check it out today. PBS Kids brings the fun.
Woohoo! This is fun!
This is fun! This is so fun!
So funny!
And it doesn't have to stop.
Yes, yes! Getting dirty is noble and fun.
After school.
That was fun!
After dinner.
Ooh, fun!
That's kind of fun.
The fun never stops on PBS Kids.
You can keep watching KERA Kids on channel 13.2 or on these cable providers.
My name is Liz, and my husband Dave and I have 4 beautiful kids. John and Jordan are both on the autism spectrum. Children on the spectrum can become fixated on a special interest. Lately, Jordan's passion has been baking. We like to use it as a motivator.
Do you want to bake cupcakes? But we can't bake a cupcake until we do this homework.
Leaning into their interests has helped them with their self-esteem and their independence, but it's also been a great way for us to bond as a family.
Good evening, I'm Judy Woodruff on the NewsHour tonight. Campaign controversy. The president denies allegations he referred to fallen U.S. troops as losers as Joe Biden escalates his criticism of the administration. Then, ongoing outrage. Protests continue in Rochester as the suspect in last weekend's fatal shooting of a protester in Portland is killed in a confrontation with police. Plus, healthcare and the pandemic. We compare the impact of COVID-19 on the American medical system to other systems around the world.
Leadership's been pretty central across the world. When I look at countries across the world, how seriously leaders have taken the virus, how effectively they've mobilized forces has had a very dramatic effect.
And it's Friday. David Brooks and Jonathan Capehart break down the presidential candidates' responses to social unrest and government's push for a coronavirus vaccine. All that and more on tonight's PBS NewsHour.
Major funding for the PBS NewsHour has been provided by
For 25 years, Consumer Cellular has been offering no-contract wireless plans designed to help people do more of what they like. Our U.S.-based customer service team can help find a plan that fits you. To learn more, visit consumercellular.tv.
Financial services firm Raymond James. Johnson & Johnson.
The John S. and James L. Knight Foundation, fostering informed and engaged communities. More at kf.org.
And with the ongoing support of these institutions. And friends of the NewsHour. This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.